Are we ready?
Yep.
Okay. Well.
What fancy shenanigan are you about to pull?
Me?
Yeah.
Nothing. Press the enter key, my boy.
All right.
Press and go button.
Oh no.
Hey, hello everybody.
Oh. This is not how it's
everybody
supposed
run to the village.
We all on the same team.
Okay.
So I'm guessing that.
Damn it! I didn't
more
practice myself to death.
Damn it! Why?
Out hitting each other.
Everyone, land your crits on Toon.
Yeah, let's not.
Yeah. No, I did it. I win.
So
it's the only chance to kill Toon. Otherwise,
does
he's gonna win.
Obey teams. How do I? Oops. How do I change that flying?
Wow.
Why?
0-0 Ooh. Oh, did you do it? No.
No, that was me putting him back in here.
Okay.
Hold on.
Spread 6 players. That's good. Yay.
Oh.
Jeez.
Can I reroll?
Did anybody spawn next to me?
I did not.
Okay. Everybody ready to go?
Alright.
Polo.
Alright, whenever you say so, Matt. Oh.
Ooh.
This is too fancy.
It's fine. It's fine. It's all
right,
fine.
So Matt, are you gonna explain the rules to everybody?
I think everybody here knows the rules, but there are some differences, and that's horses are allowed. Kill oak on sight. No, horses are allowed, and so is the Nether. So there's that. That's pretty much the only difference between Toon's and mine.
Mine's longer though.
And
I follow no rules.
Okay. See how far that gets you, buddy boy.
Banned.
Try me.
And also, if you get an achievement, you're... That's not a rule, I just wanted to add that.
You get an achievement, you're what?
A dumb retard.
Loser.
Oh.
Or that. That's also, yes.
I am triggered.
Sorry, this is not a safe space, UHC.
Guys, guess what I just found?
A cookie.
A mushroom biome?
Yes. No, I found some coal.
Congrats.
Hey, you did it.
I spawned in that desert village, by the way. No one needs to check it. It's all gone.
Alright, what's in the blacksmith?
Nothing good. Just a couple saplings and apples.
Okay. Are they gold apples
and
or are they just apples?
Diamonds.
No, they're not gold apples.
Do you have any obsidian?
Oh, I also got a couple iron. No obsidian.
That's too bad. I'm sorry for you.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Yeah.
All I got was no trees for 5 minutes.
Oh, and another thing is PvP's at 30, not 40, like it is for Toons.
So it's the nighttime of day one.
It is in the middle of the
night. Will there be an announcement then?
Yes.
Okay.
It's gonna be like
it'll be on the screen again.
It's going to be Hugh has been slain by.
Yeah. You'll know the announcement because I'll be right behind you.
Oh yeah, totally.
And also, did you want a border or no? That was.
I set one.
You set a border, okay.
Yep.
And then perma is after the border for some reason, but whatever works.
Would anyone get annoyed if I just left floating tree heads everywhere?
If it wasn't there, it's now there.
You can also, what's the command? You can do like world border check or something.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Something.
And it tells you.
Hey Matt, look behind you.
And we never heard from Matt B-Ball.
That was it. That's game over.
Game over.
Restart.
Game over, yeah.
Alright, let's run in a beneficial direction.
No.
In a beneficial
direction. Well, I guess now that you say it that way.
In that case?
I mean, every direction can be beneficial.
No.
Wow, my dad's calling my cell phone. Here, Sean, answer it.
Sean.
What?
Hello.
Oh. That's awkward.
I mean, yes.
Wait a second. You're telling me Sean could have been playing UHC?
He didn't want to.
Oh, wow. I'm impressed that you actually asked.
I did, because he would have if it was teams.
But in that case, screw Sean. What
but
a jerk.
Only if he was on my team, and I'm pretty sure that wouldn't have happened in a million years.
I mean, as long as it wasn't random, probably would have.
But we can't have random.
Unless Sean is like some unbelievable god at UHC or something.
He only plays modded, so probably not.
Sean, aka Dr. Brian Morgan 111. He actually watched the first video Mango put up of.
Really?
Yeah, did you not see?
No.
Dr. Brian Morgan did?
Yeah, he commented on Mango's video. And he was like. I don't know. He just said some words.
Oh, that's. I like when that happens.
And Mango Freak. He subscribed to Mango too, which was pretty cool.
What?
I would like the.
Well, he's not going to be on the Minecraft server, so I guess he's not that great.
Yet.
No, he can't be. Yes. Unless he wins another contest.
Like.
Is that okay?
UHC.
Okay.
UHC! UHC!
Isn't there some sort of intelligence requirement to get on the Minecraft server?
No. Yeah, it's like 5, I think.
No MC Gamers on there.
Wow.
No, he's definitely not the worst. No, sorry, Aurelian's on there, that's a better answer.
Bro, I'm recording this.
So, oh no, Aurelian might see!
Oh.
Sneak this in.
Oh no.
I'm also recording.
I am as well.
I thought you were streaming soon.
Am I streaming?
I don't know, but...
I've been streaming my whole life and I didn't know! People are just like watching you go to school today and they just didn't even realize that you're streaming on, you know?
Oh, I forgot to turn my Google.
Why am I hitting leaves? I already have apples from the chest.
No.
What am I doing?
Soon, I hope they didn't see what you did when you got home.
Was that the right answer?
Wow.
Okay. No comment from Dr. Mark.
Hey. This is gonna be it, guys.
It's funny because this is supposed to be like a more serious version of UHC, but I'm playing extremely casually.
Yeah, go ahead. That's fine.
Because we're talking to each other.
That's great. I'd love for you to play very casually. Just jump in lava while you're at it.
Yeah.
How do I play this game?
Well, first you press / kill. And then type kill.
I am just very happy that there's no teammate to take fall damage in the first 2 minutes, like every fucking UHC.
Yeah,
I'm
I know,
Mark
couldn't make it this game.
True.
Because he broke his freaking monitor.
Guys, oh,
really? He's like, hey, I'm not going to be able to make it. I was like, why? He's like, so I just pushed my monitor off my desk on accident and it broke. All this other stuff that went wrong.
That sounds like something he would do, to be honest.
The video where it's like a pop-up appears on the guy's screen, just punches all the way through.
And then he said his PC almost got fried again by a lightning storm, and he's pretty upset because his Fallout 4 mods aren't working.
Oh, no!
So, and also he said some guy was sleeping on his couch with his ex-girlfriend, so I don't know what the heck's going on in Mark's life right now. I was like,
guys,
why don't you just kick him out if it bothers you that much? It's your.
I just want to confirm that the world border does exist.
Okay.
You want to find me. Oh, I'm actually in the corner.
So,
well,
how many villages are on this map? Does anyone know?
I will give you a hint. It's a lot.
Oh, really?
Okay.
Yes, there are actually quite a few villages. I was telling Jimmer this.
Because
I flew around most of the map. There are quite a few villages.
Way to cheat, dog.
Well, I'm also making sure there's no ocean anywhere.
Okay, well.
The biomes of the map are pretty large, so it really doesn't, give me anything.
Yeah, I mean, what? So, I mean, I found a village and Hugh found a village.
I also found a village, actually.
I feel like Hugh found two, just by the way.
I have found two villages so far.
Yeah, Hugh found two.
I've also found about 16 billion chickens.
Oh, well.
I mean, that's a good thing.
I don't think this village has a, smith, though, so that sucks.
Well, it shouldn't take 2 hours to find out.
Fuck a village.
Man, I found that ocean. You need to... We need to...
I know. It's in one of the corners, though, right?
Well, mostly.
Exactly, so... That's what I was...
It's in the southeast corner.
Yes.
I knew that was there. I was fine with that. I mean, it kind of makes the map smaller, but not too much, I don't think.
It's fine. It's a really big map. Like, honestly, we're not going to see each other. Mm. Like...
Not with that attitude.
No, we're probably not. Where am I?
What if you don't give me a damn apple?
Who are you?
By the way, the world border does start moving in at 60 minutes, and I will tell you.
Or will I?
No, Toon, you won't.
Oh, okay.
It'll be Matt.
Yeah. No, it's mine! Don't steal my glory!
Which Matt?
Me. Matty
Elk
B.
Mead.
Yeah, I'm Elk Maid. He doesn't get that meme.
No one will ever get Elk Maid.
The world border is moving.
And there's about a 50% chance that whenever I try to move the world border, we're just all going to instantly suffocate and die.
Matt, okay, cool.
Matt, there's something I realized you did wrong about the map.
What's that?
There's new stone here.
Oh, sorry!
Like to lodge a formal...
Well, I almost, as Jimmer heard, I almost accidentally replaced every stone block with a command block earlier, so...
That would have been fun.
I thought I was, because... So, I ran the generator to get this map generated, but then it wouldn't stop. So it's like, okay, I'm teleporting too fast to break the command block, so it's like, I'm gonna go into MCEdit and, you know, find the command block and delete it. I couldn't, like, find it on the map, so
it's
I just...
It's above where you place the thing.
And...
Just for
okay.
future reference.
Okay, and so I was like, okay, I will just replace it. And then it took, like, I started the process, and it was, like, 1% every minute. So I was like, is it, like, changing it in the other way? Like, every stone block to a command block? I was
no.
like, oh, God.
Also, just another tip, if you really want to save the map, just put it like in a server and then turn command blocks off and then just go.
Yeah, well, I was having trouble with the server thing.
Yeah.
I might not have like Java installed correctly, honestly.
I don't want to lose her in Java.
And so like I well it was like at 5%, but yet when I like loaded up the map in single player, it was like it had done it. So I was like, okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Porky.
Yeah.
Okay.
Porky.
I'm really glad we're doing it in the style because I thought it was going to just be you wanted to do super serious, nobody talks at all, and just play the game.
Oh, I don't even like FFA like that.
I thought that's what you wanted to do, and I wasn't really looking forward to it. But now we're doing this.
I mean, if it was teams, we wouldn't be all in here, obviously.
Well, no, yeah, but I don't know. For some reason, I thought this is what you wanted to do.
Oh, no.
Intense silence, concentration, 100%.
That wouldn't be any fun.
Yeah, exactly. It's not. So that's why I was kind of turned off by it. But
I'm sorry that I don't turn you on.
Half the fun of UHC is to shit talk everyone else, so.
Oh, yeah, totally.
I mean, basically, it's either over voice or in chat, right? So.
Yeah.
We should have done it in chat so you get more distracted.
Yeah.
I just hope you guys are ready to cave for 4 hours only to die within.
Like oak.
Oh, absolutely.
Blueberries.
I hate this game.
Jimmer, are you gonna have 2 staircases right next to each other again?
I'm hoping to make it 3 this time.
That's what I say, Jimmer. Jimmer's gonna staircase for 4 hours only to die within like 2 minutes of actually fighting.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
He's gonna run and then he's gonna place the water bucket under his own feet and just die.
I'm missing a
That was so hilarious watching you run through the caves.
Watching your death was very entertaining.
Yeah.
F Jimmer
it was better. It was better from my perspective because I just kind of.
It's better from my perspective.
Toon,
from
you
my
should
sword
have seen it
back.
When he missed the room with like 30 diamonds in it or something.
It wasn't
certain.
30 diamonds. It was more like 20.
It's 29.
Okay, it was 16.
Jeez.
Well, that, at that point, I was just, like, trying to get it over with.
Just trying to find something to kill yourself with.
Well, there is plenty of that in that room, too.
Wow.
Spooky grab. Oh, nice oak. Nice damage.
Shut up.
Hey.
Yeah. Wait till the party much, Matt. We were talking about damage, like, 5 minutes ago.
Sorry, I'm not obsessively checking tab like you.
I normally do, but...
Oh, shots fired.
Is a shot not fired really a shot at all?
In like 15 minutes already have to poop.
It wouldn't be oak if you didn't have to poop. Every time we're like, I'm in the middle of battle with Toon, he's like, hey, I gotta poop, I'll be right back. That was the crinkle of Coke R.
Oh.
I'm scared.
Flying the school over for you.
Nope.
When is it?
The 24th is when I graduate.
Really?
Of June?
Yep.
Jeez. What are you, like, graduating summer school? Christ. That is so late. I've never even heard of so late. Dude, so that means you're, like, the underclassmen? They must get out in, like, July.
No, they get out the same day.
You have graduation on the same day as the last day of
school. Yeah.
That's stupid. Fucking dumb.
Yeah.
Also, you gotta let the seniors out, like, a month beforehand so that...
Yeah, do you guys get out earlier?
But that doesn't happen in my school.
That's
the
gross.
Seniors don't get let out early.
We got, like, 2 weeks out.
I think they get out, like, a day or so early.
Oh,
I think the seniors for my high school just got out, like, 5 days ago. Like, this Monday.
Yeah.
The seniors are all still there in my school.
I got 2 weeks out before graduation, and I don't know how long they got this year, but I know they graduated 4 days ago, last Monday.
Yeah, my school's out Friday next week.
I was in town for it, but I didn't go to it.
Oh, dude, as long as I get all my diamonds before I have to use iron from not the village chest, I'm golden.
No, you're iron, actually.
Oh, yeah, true. Or diamond.
We all just tried to make a really bad joke.
I think I...
Hey, guys, I'm staircasing.
Dude, same. Wow. I'd be trying to find a cave, except there are loud people in my ear. If you guys can be quiet. Oh, thanks. You guys were quiet long enough.
I'm about to get gobbled up. You know what that means?
You're having a baby.
Yes. What? A lot has changed since you last knew me, Murph.
Wow. I don't want to talk to you
anymore. This is the second time that's happened. I did that a while back ago, and you were like, I'm talking to you.
Hey guys, raise your hand if you've made a button.
What?
Nobody. Okay.
Nope.
I actually did it last time.
Losers.
Are mobs on?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah. Well, it's
yes,
my server.
Mobs are on. Mobs are definitely on.
It just dies. Yeah, mobs are on.
Oh yeah, friendly mobs are on at least.
Well, Oak, what happened to you?
Skeleton.
Yeah.
Gravel.
Oh shit!
Gravel. Yep, mobs are on.
He deleted the block that I placed. Like, he walked through it half a second after and just nailed
that
me.
That sounds like a personal problem.
Mm. Hey, you killed a monster. Good for you.
Hey, I found a kid.
A cave.
It was fine.
Yes, that's the word I was looking for.
Oh, no. I don't like that.
I like you.
Whoa.
What does it make babies? Ban mineshaft.
Dude, where? GG. I might be the GG. Same one.
Yeah, dude, where? It also might be the same one for me.
Dude, where? That's...
I'm at 050, come find me.
Okay, it's nowhere near me.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I'm sure, but it's still nowhere near me.
I'm actually really, really close to one of... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Dang it.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, Matt, you missed it. I was trying to wait until, like, this... At least, like, very far into the game where I get the taking inventory achievement.
However, that would be a waste of time and nobody...
The question is, where did the other skeleton go?
It...
Oh, I found him.
Well, looks like I'll be getting achievements now, because even though I had 12 crafting tables already, I made...
And you want to know the beauty of it, Matt?
What?
It really doesn't matter.
It does to me, because now you guys will know if I go to the Nether.
And does it really matter?
That, I feel like, doesn't matter. No, it's on.
It is not.
Oh, okay.
Because Matt's a lame...
What the heck? Okay, never mind.
I know, right?
But I want to have fun.
Hey guys, I found some grass underground. It's pretty poetic, if you ask me.
I found some iron.
I found 3 creepers, but they can't reach me, so... Sucks to be them.
It sucks.
Oh. Sorry. Just... Oh.
Now I have to find an answer to that timeless question of how do I find a way around this fucking stone?
Of how many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Roll Tootsie Pop? Let's find out.
Guys, I got redstone. Oh man, well, I built my staircase all the way down. Now I gotta build another one to get back up.
Hey.
That sounds like...
Just watch you actually find
the cave. Wait, so it's me, Matt, Jimmer, recording?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, boy.
I just heard somebody.
Did you really?
I know, I just heard a random footstep.
It's me.
It was probably just a zombie. Just pay no attention to your top right corner right now.
In the top right corner, there is a staircase.
Java 1.8.0_25.
Hey.
That's the top right corner for me.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Because F3 is open.
Yes.
Get it?
Inside of there, so. Those inside blueberries, gotta love them.
What? Oh no.
It's...
These leaves never decay. Why?
Yeah, that's why I started punching mine.
Yeah.
Alright, after this UHC, we're gonna play competitive Overwatch. You know I have that game, Toon. I should play with you guys.
I don't.
I thought you had it.
I don't.
Wait, so do any of you guys have it?
No. I think J-Pokes
Soren
has it.
Soren
good computer.
J-Pokes, yeah, J-Pokes has it.
That's it.
Oh.
It's a pretty good game. Unfortunately, it turns out literally the only first-person shooter I like is Team Fortress 2.
Really?
Yeah.
It's too bad.
It was... Because, like, I understand that it's a good game, and I want to have fun playing it, but I just don't.
Mm-hmm.
Should have made a bucket.
But up, up.
Who do you like playing as, Toon, when you did play?
It's really hard to say in such a short period of time. I played Mercy a lot. The last day, I played Pharah, and I liked her. Junkrat's fun. Tracer's fun sometimes. I don't like any of the heavy characters.
I like, I haven't really played as too many people, but I do like, I like Reaper, I like Soldier 76, and I like Roadhog.
Yeah. Yeah, I just mainly played Mercy because support is fun, but I don't.
She's healing, right?
Yeah. It's fun because you feel helpful. You're doing it. And
I played as the other healing guy, the black guy.
Yeah, Lucio's probably better, but he's harder to play, and I wasn't really worried about learning how to play him for just the beta.
Yeah.
Alright.
I basically just played what my friends said. They're like, I was like, what should I play? And they're like, oh, do this, do
this. Yeah, that's good too. There's no random option, I don't think, but it's just choosing characters and testing them out is the best way to do it. Just like...
Oh, cool. Minecraft wasn't coming through my headphones, just through my regular sound.
I'm sorry.
That's fucking dumb. I'm gonna do this.
Can't just say that on my national television. What? Oh, did he actually leave? I didn't even know.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
That explains why I couldn't hear any cave sounds. I thought it was just because you guys were loud.
Yeah. Wait, well, you said we were quiet, and then you said you heard the cave.
No, I said I found it the second you guys shut up.
Oh, well. Same thing, right?
I'm getting all these apples.
Give me one.
That's what he wants us to think.
Well, you can come over to me after, like, 30 minutes or so, and I'll try to give one to you.
Haha, kill yourself.
I'll just take it off your body.
If I'm going to kill myself, should I hang myself, shoot myself? I don't know. I'll let you guys decide in a straw poll.
Why am I not getting any block updates?
Because you are cheating.
Free.
It's my anti-cheating protection.
I don't know how I didn't take damage there. That was impressive.
Are you in creative mode?
Oh, you don't want to go back down to half a heart? Wow.
I think you're in creative mode.
Cheater.
Wait, you're not supposed to be in creative
Wait
mode?
Wait a minute.
No.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, shit.
Just for a challenge, I've been playing in an adventure mode. And
That's fun. Pretty
fun. Adventure mode UHC. Let's do it.
God.
Okay.
It'd be rushed to find a village that might have a tool in it.
That would be so much fun.
No.
Yes.
It wouldn't be.
Yeah, it'd be awful. Which is exactly why flying's gonna do it, am I right?
Hey.
That's gonna be spectator mode.
Are you resisting change, Matt? Is that what you're doing right now?
Whoa! No! Don't paint me like that, okay?
Wow.
Oh.
I mean, I have plans for the next flying UHC, and it shouldn't be complete garbage.
Only oh no, partial. It will be. Don't sell yourself
out
like that.
Only partial garbage.
Okay, gotta collect
like
all these
blackberry
flowers.
Blackberry pie
then
on a hot day.
Is it everybody gets no clip? Because...
Yeah.
I think that'd be fun for UHC.
Oh my god.
You know what that wouldn't be? The answer is fun.
I hate fun. Good thing there's no fun here. That's why I like playing this game.
Hey, whoa! That's why I like Matt UHC.
Wait until Jimmer UHC comes out.
I'd rather shoot my foot.
You can only branch mine, and you can't come back out the same branch as you already said. You have to do a new staircase every time you want to leave the...
All regular rules are now completely opposite.
Large base it is.
Everybody's
pillaring.
Large tower at... What's the zero there?
Different corners of the map.
I remember that. Those ones
I'm going to turn strip mining on. That's going to be...
Turn it on.
Yeah.
Just turn it on.
Game rule strip mining true.
That's a skeleton.
You're a skeleton.
No, skeleton's not a game rule, sorry.
This cave is so scary, man.
Oh, I forgot to open my Arnold Palmer's.
Game losing plays.
Man,
Oh, thanks for sharing that with us.
Baby zombie.
If I want to win a
zombie is now brought to you by Arnold Palmer.
If I want to win a UHC, I gotta ask myself, what would Luigi Espo do? And then I do
bail at the last minute, apparently.
Oh.
Wait, what?
You know the UHC champion, Luigi Espo?
I thought it was Murph because he won that one GID UHC.
We did a UHC. Why wasn't I informed?
There's a world border.
Because you're bad.
But now Murph hates GID because all the mods are mean.
Wait, who does?
Murph.
That's funny.
I mean, Blaze was kind of mean to him, but
didn't his
funny,
name change according to the latest podcast episode? Maybe. No. Okay. Somebody
changed. Yeah, Blaze's name is now some probably like Hudson and Miku fan 27 or something.
I think it's Onyx.
Sean, can you bring me pizza?
No.
Not if you can share with everyone.
Go make some freaking delivery, man.
Hey, if you have pizza, Hugh, you have to share with everybody. So I hope you brought
enough.
Oh, well,
then I'll wait until the end to get my pizza.
Yeah.
Wait till you fall of the pizza.
Yeah, don't fell of the pizza.
Be quiet, you're a lava.
Okay.
Oh my god, a zombie just fell out of the sky right in front of my face.
Gosh.
A zombie on fire set me on fire.
Where's the lava?
Top left.
No.
Door number two.
Oh, I found it. You're right, actually.
Yeah!
That's a skeleton, too.
So last night, I got the final Jeopardy question right with only the category, and it was the highlight of my year.
I saw your
so
tweet.
Far. It was so good.
That is pretty good.
What was the question?
It was advertising icons, and I immediately guessed Tony the Tiger.
I would guess Mickey Mouse.
That's too easy.
But it's great.
What mouse is theme park made out of?
Mortimer.
Well, they ask some obscure question about their history. Like, formed after, or created after whatever Walt Disney's original guy was stolen in
Iraq.
No, like, stolen due to, like, copyright.
Oswald.
Yeah, except they would actually name, they'd actually name it rather than, I'd say, whatever dumb cat it was.
Cat.
Oswald was
yeah, it was a cat.
Floating water source here, and it's really bothering me.
I told you, Toon.
Did you find one, too?
I found a floating lava source.
You know, it'd be good if I had a water.
Well, okay, that's not what I meant. It's just like, it was a little tiny patch of water that was just sitting there, like, with no origin.
So is PvP on now or at midnight? Midnight, right?
It's at nighttime.
Water.
Bruh. There's lag here.
Yeah, I just got a little bit. Somebody went to the nether. That's what happened.
It's on in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, really?
Is the border shrinking now?
It scared me and I fell in lava.
No, the border is not shrinking yet.
That's
actually good timing for your question.
30 minutos. And he was never heard
from. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Oh my god, that was not fun. It's Matt.
Oh no.
Oak and I are fighting.
Oh, I bet.
I was trying to suffocate this baby zombie in gravel.
Dude, you can't just call me a baby zombie. That's rude. Oh, you. I just broke a block and an arrow fell on me.
Oh, that's just dumb.
Ha!
Meanwhile,
at the Institute.
I'm surviving off of carrots and potatoes that are not cooked.
Carrots and potatoes.
No, potatoes and molasses is the right answer.
You should eat those apples.
Oh, shit.
Dude.
My wife is
chill
dead.
Out.
sorry, I looked to my right and the world hadn't loaded and it was just black and I
surprise!
So
half the world doesn't exist!
And I was so certain I just looked straight at an Enderman.
Matt, no, that's a flying UHC.
No, I need to do that's what we need to do is you think you're gonna have a serious UHC and it's like once you mine below 30 it's just the void, so everyone just dies.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Well, that's beside
the
point.
Yeah.
I like how as soon as PvP starts, everybody starts taking damage, but not from PvP.
No, fall damage.
You know what?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Alright, Jimmer, who will it be? Iron Man.
Oh.
Alright, I'll be Iron Man and you can be Captain America.
I was trying to think of members
War
with a mustache and who would fit those roles. And
Tony Stark. I'm definitely.
Yeah, you'd be Iron Man, and then I think Mango would be Captain America.
Of course he is.
Flying would be Falcon.
Spider-Man?
No, because that's on Matt's side, and I do not think you're on Matt's side.
Oh, I haven't seen the movie, so.
Okay, well, Spider-Man is with Iron Man.
So I feel like I'm definitely Iron Man because I'm arrogant, and then Mango's Mr. Do Good for Everybody, go feed the lay homeless people, so
he's definitely Captain America.
Shoddy Spider-Man.
Flying's Falcon.
Captain?
Falcon.
No.
Honestly, I would probably be Falcon if he didn't have wings. Like, I would play his role, but just because it fits so perfectly. So Flying's gonna be Falcon. Which I guess would just make me Bucky.
Yeah, probably. Except do you just randomly go crazy when they say random words?
UHC.
You can't whisper at yourself, can you?
Yeah, I mean, maybe.
You can't, damn.
Oh, you want to keep a secret?
I'm gonna have to get out like a pen and paper or some shit.
Or it's been a long
open
time.
A notepad.
Yeah, it's been a long time since I've seen Winter Soldier, so I like forgot about how they just say like.
It's been
avocado, guacamole, freight
17.
Crane, 42, and then he's just like, "Oh, stop it!" And he's
triggering
just getting
hike.
You're triggering me. Please stop with those words. Gives me PTSD from when I was captured. By Sokovia.
Oh yeah, who would Jimmer be?
I said Spider-Man.
Jimmer.
No, I don't think Jimmer would be Spider-Man. Jimmer's not Spider-Man. Jimmer is
I was brought up by Iron Man.
I think. Yeah.
No, it's not like that.
Not like this. I think Murph is Spider-Man because he's the young lad that's friends with me.
I don't think. I don't think Jimmer would be War Machine. That's the name of the other Iron Man, right?
I think so.
I don't think he would be him, but I'm kind of forgetting who's on Captain America or not on Iron Man's side. Right?
Oh, it's Jimmer's Ant-Man, small and insignificant.
Wow.
Okay, Jimmer can be Ant-Man. I initially wanted Flying to be Ant-Man, but that was.
But Flying actually has a purpose.
Wow.
I love you, Jim. You are important for the team.
Fuck you.
You were good as a distraction in the movie.
That's all I ever amount to.
Yep.
That feels.
Yeah, a good movie though.
Yeah.
It was a good movie.
I rewatched it. That's actually one of my favorites.
At least I'm not Iron Man who has bad sequels.
Iron Man. They get a lot of flack, but I like them.
I don't even think I've seen the third one. They just came. There were like too many of them, man. They're just like, oh hey, Iron Man 1. Can you guys like make other movies?
I mean, there's three Captain America movies.
Yeah, but I feel like it took them a lot longer to do that. Probably not.
I mean, it did. Because they did Iron Man
like back to back to back with no other movies in between.
They weren't back to back to back, but they were really close. But no, I didn't. I like them. A lot of people give them crap.
I haven't seen the third one. I don't even remember what the second one's about. So
the second one, yeah, exactly. The second one's really forgettable. I liked the third one, but I guess it's a lot more story based. It's not as action-y until the end. But that's kind of like what. Civil War was. It was
Jesus
mostly
Christ.
Just like a story until like the conflict, and then it was conflict.
I've been
okay. I don't have any cobble.
Hey,
my problem
cobble?
With Iron Man 3 is that Mandarin was supposed to be a badass character, and then they turned him into like literally a stage name.
What the heck just happened? I hit a skeleton once. I turn like I walked behind my wall, and then the skeleton just disappears. I cannot find it. And nowhere it could have gone. It's just.
It's right behind you.
Ooh.
It's not gone, guarantee it.
Hey, I got a bow.
Oh, maybe you suffocated in a wall or something dumb.
I don't think so.
No, but I mean previously. Like, he'd already taken damage.
Oh, you know what? You might be right. You may have drowned in the water.
You're under...
Yeah.
I mean, if you're under the ground, you're probably underwater, too.
I mean,
in one way or another.
But
it's you're wrong. You're completely wrong.
Yeah, you're not wrong, but please leave my game.
Okay.
I can't even deal with anyone anymore.
I keep picking up coal, and it's not inventorizing.
Where'd you come from?
The back.
Callahan, Florida.
Oh. That's long.
This is
some to hack you.
Oh, that's cute. I was digging up some coal and I found some gold. Just like real life.
I've been skipping the whole time. I'm fucking retarded.
Hey, this is a G-rated UHC.
You said it earlier.
This is a UHC hashtag for the children. Please respect us.
Respect who?
Please respect us, or we might invade you. Okay.
The Mongols have invaded China.
We have invaded China.
Such a good video.
Oh, yeah. Almost as good as a good old rub.
Oh, yeah.
It's also an insider.
I love Oak just not getting any of the jokes.
Oh, excuse me. Let's just say the word crabby. It has to do with crabby.
Oh, really? That's funny.
That's all we're going to say.
Crabby and a good old rub. and my boyfriend fucking me and almost count. You know what I'm talking about, Hugh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry, what? I actually just zoned out.
I was saying my boyfriend fucking me and almost getting caught. Nice video starring You don't know that video starring Krabby?
Oh. I know of it, I haven't seen it.
It's a good watch.
It's a good problem.
I should have rated it for Rotten Tomatoes.
You can always, well, this is where I probably, lose my,
Kill yourself.
Virginity? That's not gonna happen.
Nah, not even close.
Wait, flying, what's going on with you right now?
Nothing.
You're taking damage.
Oh, no.
It's all fall damage.
He's in the nether.
Excuse me, what? A fatal error has been detected by...
Oh, fatal, that means you died.
Detected by...
He's cheating. Bang him.
He's turning his x-ray texture pack on.
I mean, you can do that without...
So does anyone else have over, like, 5 stacks of diamonds?
No.
Yes.
No, I have a stack and a half of feathers, though.
That's pretty good.
Kinda not. I don't have I haven't run into any spiders, so
yet.
Well, I have one stack.
Focus.
Oh goodness.
I guess I am not Iron Man after all.
Okay. I did it! That's all I ever amounted to in life.
I like look up and I was like, hey, where's that? I hear a zombie and it's just like, oh hello, and just drop from the ceiling.
Yeah, right? It just happened like that.
Oh no, I heard another one.
I'm tied for second right now. That'd be cool if I had anything worth value, but I really don't.
Your life.
Nope, not that either. Yep, okay, we're not going that way. That's three skeletons. I'm good.
No, do it.
I'm so glad a witch was behind me and didn't do shit.
Oh, there's a skeleton and a baby zombie.
My few favorite animals.
Man, that freaking zombie scared me. And also hurt me, unfortunately.
Emotionally.
Okay, I killed it with a pickaxe. Just like I should.
Who are
so
you?
So I jumped over, like, this little hole in the ground, and a skeleton fired an arrow from the hole, like, right at me. And sounds I didn't like notice it until it, like, just flew past my face.
And somebody just took damage.
Jimmer. Yeah, Jim.
That's Jimmer!
Me. Oh, he's taking more!
It's me.
You're Iron Man for about 2 seconds.
I still won. Iron Man. Oh.
Well, it's only natural for me to come in second there.
Ha ha.
The sweet, sweet bubbling of lava.
You know that means that there's an air block above it.
That's true. How'd you know that?
Oh, I think I should make iron.
Hey, I found the lava actually really quickly. I'm pretty proud of myself. The only problem is I was really hoping to get a lot of cobble.
A lot of pukes immediately.
Okay, so I asked that there were about that. I asked about how many villages there were, but how many chickens are there?
I maybe a lot. I don't know about that.
I mean, it's just how many there are here. If Matt gave you an exact number, I would be a little concerned.
Bruh.
There's oh well, I don't know, but you should let it cool off. There's at least 10 chickens in the map.
These water sources aren't okay. I'm just gonna reconnect. Maybe that's
cheater.
So you having issues?
No, there's just it's just the map is weird. Like there's random water sources in the middle of nowhere that shouldn't be there.
Are they like actually there and like you can get like or are they
no,
just
yeah, no, they're
visual?
Actually there, but they're also not. Like, you know how there has to be a water source block?
Uh-huh.
It's like that, but there's no water source block. It's just the water and you have to individually knock out every thing. But when I relog, it's like it's still there. It's not just a bug or whatever. I mean, it's a bug, I guess. But
not just a visual thing. Yeah.
You just screwed up with the map.
Oh, my bad.
Fucking man.
Alright.
Never doing a mad UHC ever again.
Probably not going to play any UHC after this.
Wow.
I'm never playing the game with the blocks of...
I'm not playing Minecraft anymore.
I just found a skeleton that's by us, so upset.
If you stop flying...
Shimmer, can you try not taking damage?
Dude, I had to get gold.
Yes. You're gonna have to use it too.
Oh, burn!
I feel the burn, but I don't feel the superdelegates.
Wow.
Hey, superdelegates are bad, unless they're voting for Bernie Sanders, of course.
Of course.
Of course!
In which case, they're fair game.
Trap Bernie Sanders.
Shut up, Oak, you're not even old enough to vote.
What? I don't want to vote. I wouldn't vote for anyone.
I want to be a real boy.
Ah.
It is your duty as a citizen of the United States to vote.
America land.
A vote for Donald.
Otherwise, you're literally not about to complain, or you're not allowed to complain about anything that happens in your life for like the next 4 years.
Your life.
Yeah, yeah. Period.
Your girlfriend thought
everything's
you?
Affected
you
by politics.
You should have voted for Hillary Clinton.
Mm-hmm. What?
Well, no.
Ah,
the opposite,
cool.
Actually.
Never vote for Hillary.
I'm with
Dad
her,
just
though.
Walks by and says, whatever you're saying, I agree with.
But up. Politics.
Never talk about rape. Religion, abortion, politics, or economic.
Guys, I got a new bow.
Guys, I finally have enough iron to make a full set of iron armor.
Really?
Like, say, three. Yeah, I've had absolutely no luck with finding any caves.
Are you?
And any caves I do find just have no iron.
I found way too much iron.
I'm actually kind of low on iron.
Did I just find a surface? No, I found a random...
A surface? A Surface yeah. Pro 3?
I think this is a third village.
It probably is.
Maybe.
I'm too busy caving for 4 hours to only die in 3 seconds. I'm just gonna leave this cave and find a new one. Cause where am I even? I'm like I'm low, but I'm not as low as I want to be.
An all-time low.
World Border's moving in about 12 minutes, by the way, so if
oh,
you're
hey.
Close...
I'm the one losing.
Yes.
It's going to start moving, it's not gonna... Oh, Jimmer's healing up. It's not gonna just
Jimmer.
Jump, but...
Oak is
and
healing
oak.
Up.
And oak.
Time for a duel!
I have no idea where oak
is.
Oh, I hit you. I'm playing.
Oh. Or are you?
No, I have no idea where...
But he knows where somebody else is.
No.
Yes.
Honestly, at this point, I might actually just go because I'm pretty sure I have no chance anymore.
Well, you're out? Down half a heart. Down half a heart. Yeah, I'm gonna lose. Come on, man.
Come on, buddy boy.
Just that I have literally nothing this late in the game. Like, I haven't even made my set of armor yet.
Well, you got another 2 hours before we do anything anyways.
I also do not have anything, so...
The bigger thing.
You can eat pizza. I didn't actually mean it when you said you had to share with everybody.
Yeah, it's like...
No, I mean, I just want to go eat pizza. I'm not gonna get...
You can, and it will probably be here when you get back.
It's funny, because it's true...
Oh, never mind. Everything changes now.
The pizza came to me.
I don't think that's it. Right now, my perspective is extremely boring because I'm just making staircases. Jimmer just did something with his absorption hearts.
Congrats.
I didn't think he had absorption. Oh, he did. I didn't think he went over the amount.
Well, he had absorption, and then he lost it.
And that's oh, so I'm still ahead of Jimmer, cool.
Yes. But you're not ahead of Oak. Oh, JK. Oh. What a guy Oak is.
I'm back to my original self.
So it looks like somebody is no longer in first place.
I mean, I didn't have to heal to get tier, so...
Yeah, take that, Matt.
Yeah.
Take what? We're tied.
Hope you stuck your tongue.
No, but you're not in first place anymore.
I mean, I'm like the guy that's like slightly injured, and then Oak has like a cast on.
I hope you stub your toe again.
Fight me in real life, please.
Okay.
I mean, you're pretty close in North Carolina.
Yeah.
So I'll come. I'll bring you on my way to the gym.
The janitor's closet?
Yep. The Jimmer Albany meetup. Located in the janitor's closet.
Guys, you know when you're ever sitting in front of the furnace and you have two iron left smelting and you kind of want to leave, but also not?
Yeah.
You guys know when your mom comes home and makes the spaghetti?
I just heard a... I just heard the train cave noise. And it caught me off guard a little bit. Because I was kind of just thinking, there's a train about to hit me.
New addition to my... too bad Mango's not here. He'd be like, is that in this version?
thing.
Wait, they added dirt to this version? Well, I haven't played Minecraft. I've been too busy jacking off to Apple. Sorry, a little too far.
Civil War.
All recorded.
It's not that anymore,
all recorded.
Facebook. Your coworker accepted your friend request. Oh boy.
You're famous.
You have a coworker?
He works at the public.
I have several, actually. No, I have one coworker. I only work with Tony.
You work?
Yeah.
How's that Smash Bros. Career working out?
Yeah, how's it working out for you?
Hey, suck my cock.
No.
Yeah, no, actually. I won't.
Where? Oh, shit.
Nope, game over.
Forgot to break the furnace.
Hey, Jimmer, stop.
No.
It's nighttime. I just heard a baby bunny die.
Oh, have you know I'll be the best Mewtwo. Fuck up with them.
Yeah, I bet you will. Maybe when Smash 8 comes out.
Smash 8, fuck you.
Oh, you sure got him.
Got me.
I think by the time Smash 8 comes out, his reaction time will have decayed to the point that he couldn't be the best, so he'll just never be the best.
It's already at that. I talk smack, but I'm really, really bad at Smash, so...
Smack.
So, yeah.
Sweet.
Border's gonna be moving in about 5.5 minutes.
Well,
it's gonna start moving.
That's too much time.
That's too much time?
I fucking asked.
What do you mean that's too much time?
It's a joke.
Oh.
Shaking my head.
SMH.
Laughing emoji.
Oh, thanks, Slackbot.
What, drink Coke?
Yeah, please get rid of that.
I can't, it's mangoes.
And please get rid of the IFTT bot for grade. That's also not helpful.
Cluck, cluck, cluck.
I should have loaded up a world and made a clock so that I would know what time it is right now.
You could also use a timer.
Well, I'll give you a hint.
Yeah, but mine's off. Cause
I'll give you a hint. It's 5 minutes.
I went up
minutes.
To the surface at 7:41. Oh, okay, thanks.
It's gonna be daytime in 5 minutes. Yeah. Right now it's nighttime. If that wasn't immediately obvious.
It was obvious.
Hey Matt, I have an issue. My pathway to 00 is entirely ocean.
Sorry.
Build a boat.
But what is this horse doing?
Oh my god.
Hey Matt.
Yeah.
801.
Okay.
He's telling you his coordinates.
Yes, definitely.
What about 801?
That's the current time.
Yeah. I mean, yes.
That's the temperature of Flying's house right now.
Yes.
Oh.
Can I really not get to 00 without crossing a huge ocean?
Yep, find a new horse.
That's kind of poopy, but I like my horse.
Oh, do you have
he didn't
horse?
Really like you.
Yeah.
Alright, well, horses are banned now.
Oh, darn.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, hey, best. Guys, I found a spider jockey.
Really?
Rats.
Yes.
Those are banned, too.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
I was choked on my coke there.
I wish you did.
Shut up.
I wish you did.
Oh, crud.
What? I need to answer my question.
It's secrets.
You need to answer my question.
Oh, butts.
Okay.
What?
Oh, fine. You can't die before I kill you. It's no fun.
Dude, you can't.
Well, I'm not gonna die yet. I have another heart of fall damage.
Turn around.
They're me.
There!
Unless you meet in real life.
Turn.
Behind me in real life. That's what I
Wow! Whoa, whoa, flying, you know Iron's banned, right?
That's what was behind him.
Alright, I'm currently on my journey to see if I can get around to this huge ocean or not.
Alright, in about a minute 15 seconds, I'll potentially kill us all.
Yay!
Oh,
everybody
really?
Write down your coordinates.
Okay, well,
keep F3 open, everybody!
Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna have to make a boat or something.
Oh, yeah.
Is that actually? Nah. That's funny.
I mean, so the command is world border add, and then I can set a negative number and then a time, and then it'll do it over that time, right?
Yeah.
No. Okay, it's going to be world border set.
Add.
You can add a negative if you want.
But just set it to like 400, and then after just say like.
Trust me.
Say a number that's at least over 1,000.
Oh,
remember,
got this.
It's in seconds.
Yeah.
In hours? Let's go ahead and put one.
There's no way around. I have to.
Okay, it worked.
3,600 seconds. So how much time is that actually?
Order.
30 minutes, I think.
30 minutes?
Yeah.
That's not very many minutes.
Get to moving, my
Tune,
friend.
You're going to have to abandon that horse real quick.
I am, and it was such a good horse, too, at 13 hearts. And it was fast. And
not 26 heart horse.
What is it closing in on?
3,600 seconds.
No.
On over 400.
It's going to
400 blocks wide, so 200 by 200.
Oh jeez.
Oh jeez.
How does this affect the Nether? I've never
heard. My code's stuck in the tree, Rick.
Well, because it's vanilla, it's okay. You will not be punished.
Is it really okay?
Yes. Because
I'm sorry, that's actually 60 minutes, not 30.
Okay.
Knowing my luck, I'm just going to link to a portal outside
fine,
of the
right?
border
60 minutes.
By the time I leave the Nether.
You won't, because it's vanilla. You won't, I promise.
Okay.
Well,
although, I'm sure as hell I'm getting away from that world if something crazy happens, because I put something in a roll.
You know, if this was 1.9, I could have taken my horse in a boat, but I guess that's not happening.
Wrecked.
Wink, wink.
Matt, remember I was telling you the ocean wasn't too big? It's too big.
Well, I mean... sucks to suck.
I think I found land. Maybe it's just an island. It looks like it's just a small island. No, it's a desert. But it could just be a desert island. So... is that somebody? Oh, hi.
Do you see somebody?
Yeah.
Where are they at?
It's like negative 300.
Do they see you, Toon?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Why?
Well, I guess I know who that is.
I got scared for a second.
It's the person saying,
Oh no,
god.
I didn't see you, Toon. I was in a cave.
Oh no.
Alright, well,
time to staircase.
Benny Hill theme song.
Yep.
The scramble.
I actually don't believe it's me.
No, it's not.
It's me. It's definitely me.
No, it's just a little convenient. Because, like, I was totally in a desert and the chords were not completely off. But I don't think it's me. Because I've been all around here and there's no ocean.
Q, it's not you. I saw Tune.
I mean, yeah, it is.
You were shooting at me.
And one of the really funny things is that I was actually totally just bluffing.
I'm right behind you!
I was just talking to talk, and then all of a sudden, Flying just walks out of his cave. That was really funny.
Oh my god, screw off.
Oh, I just removed all of the lava
Jesus
I needed.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa. Okay.
Flying, rat's
so close!
See, what happened is I tried to shoot you, and then I was just hitting you with my bow. So, yeah.
Cheater. I swear to God, if I fall one
more time. Oh, okay. This is about to turn in.
Tune, did you not get that?
No, I understood, but I wasn't really thinking about it, you know?
Yeah.
Gosh.
Something in there that you will like.
Well.
You see it?
Wow, well, good job, Flying.
That's that banned, Flying.
Flying, did you have a strength 2 potion? Or regen?
No. I'm joking.
No.
No, he had a spider droppy.
I may have killed a witch, just saying.
And that's fair game.
Okay.
Is it really?
Yeah, considering it can't give you a strength or regen.
Why is it really?
Okay. Is this something I would like?
I'm really nervous now, even though I'm pretty sure no one's near me.
You know what? It's just really funny, because I didn't even actually
try, and I still won. Is that what you're gonna say?
Jesus.
No. No, I'm probably not going to win.
Let me guess. You didn't actually see me.
No.
When you said that you saw someone.
I just walked out. Whoa. Hi.
Hi.
I'm screwed.
Well, I didn't
I'm really
flying. Were you actually at negative 300, whatever?
I was close to negative 300 something.
Okay.
Wow, talking beyond the grave.
Well, forget.
That's it. You're never playing UHC in mine ever again.
Okay, fine.
Honestly. Flying definitely should have killed me, but he didn't.
Yeah, freaking!
Isn't that what we say every time Tune wins?
Freaking claw armor. No, I was definitely screwing up, because I was just hitting Flying with a bow. And then
I got him down to half a heart.
Well, the time to strike Tune was right after that, but it's only uphill for Tune now.
Oh, yeah. Totally.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously.
Let's see what you left behind.
Maybe one thing. There's one thing there.
All my armor.
Yeah.
Bat. Ooh, you dropped bat, really?
He might not have seen it.
Now I need to go back.
Nice oak.
It's time for achievements.
No, I accept the consequences, because if you weren't here, I wouldn't actually go back, so...
You have no idea what I'm referring to.
Yeah. I don't.
You missed my sticks.
Well, this is exciting.
I got everything I need, basically.
Don't say that when I'm running around.
Oh, good. Now I'm in the bottom of a cave.
Yes. What?
I want to see.
Wait, what?
I want to see all this.
What?
What? Here, wait. I'm going to queue.
So what happened was I went into the portal
and
there was, you know,
a trap?
Cobblestone blocks there, so I just walked back out.
Okay.
And now I'm in the bottom of a cave with a clearly newly generated portal.
Oh, what, is it new?
It's clearly new.
There's somebody right behind you the whole time.
Outside the world border! Ah!
Yeah, no. I mean, it happens. I would just work on self-preservation. Did you take a whole bunch of damage from... No, you didn't.
No, I took
no
damage.
You're fine. You're fine.
I'm just really confused because my entire game plan was to go into the Nether and go back out and find someone, which is why I put the portal where I did.
Well, guess that didn't work out too well, huh?
And it didn't work out at all. There's a shit ton of iron here.
Alright, Flying, I'm sorry. I just wanna...
No, don't be sorry. Go, fight, kill all other people for me.
I feel bad because I feel like it was...
No! Don't feel bad.
It's a weird thing, because you definitely should have killed me. And I saw you, like, I was going to go down the staircase, and I saw your hand, and I was like, okay, I'll line up a shot or whatever, and then that's when you decide to rush.
So I noticed.
At you.
I was like, okay, he's just going to walk down the staircase, and then just follow that. No, wait, this is Toon. He's right around the corner waiting to jump and kill him.
Well then.
No.
Exciting twist and... Well, not really.
Fuck this game.
This game sucks.
Okay.
I really don't know what I should be prioritizing right now, but I'm just gonna...
Prioritize winning.
Things. Oak took damage.
That's my professional advice.
Oh, it crashed again.
Oh.
Oh, we still have time, a whole bunch of time left until perma, don't we?
Yep. 20 minutes.
I almost lagged and walked straight into lava. That would have been a fun way to end the game.
Oh, hello.
This is a bad place to be.
Oh, hello.
I'm just going to assume you didn't see me.
No, I don't actually see anybody.
Sounds like something somebody who saw me would say.
I mean...
I thought you just said you were going to assume that he didn't see you.
That sounds like somebody.
For a second, I assumed my own cobblestone wall was a dungeon.
It's a dungeon. Must be.
It's a dungeon of my own stupidity.
Dungeon made out of completely cobblestone, no moss stone.
Well, because it would have been the wall. Not the floor.
Oh my god.
Jeez, Flying.
What did I do?
You didn't do anything. Okay. That was just a really interesting situation. Like, here.
Oh, shit, there's actually a dungeon here.
Assuming my footage comes out alright, it's just gonna be really funny to be bluffing, and then all of a sudden you just walk out in the exact spot where I was looking. Also, I can confirm that Flying's floating water sources are real.
Yeah.
Okay, there's one thing I should have grabbed, but I didn't.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Well, I think I was near where Flying died, but I am long gone from it now. That's why I said, oh, hello.
Why do you think so?
It was near a beach.
Okay.
Sand, and I also found boots and pants on the ground.
Oh.
Oh.
Some of that evidence is a little more damning.
So, unless somebody stripped down naked and hasn't said anything.
Guilty as charged.
But trust me when I say I'm not near that anymore.
Okay, well, I'm just going to assume you ran in a direction that isn't my... I mean, did you see a village?
Oh, yeah.
Jeez, okay, yeah, then, yeah, that was fine. But yeah, I am also long gone from that area.
Oh, yeah, I, I'm not there anymore.
Oh, shit, I know exactly where you are now.
Everybody meet up. No, I mean, none of us are there anymore.
Were, yeah.
Hello, please, I need an apple. Can I please have an apple? God damn it. Punching leaves does not work.
I'm gonna find Jimmer in, like, leather armor or something.
You having fun there, Jimmer?
Bruh. I can't take this.
There's a lot of things happening to me right now.
That's called puberty tune.
Thank you for making that joke. I was like, oh, if somebody said that, I would say, nice puberty meme, and you did for me. So I'm really glad I didn't have to make my own joke. Don't bring religion into this.
Zombie, I need you to pick up that string. Please, just...
No. Why don't you just go get it, Hugh?
Bruh.
No, I need one of the things that is walking at me to pick up the string and bring it to me. I can't go down there.
Yes, you can.
Screw this.
Unless this is actually a spider dungeon and not a zombie dungeon like I've been assuming this entire time.
I hear about 10,000 zombies, but you know, it could just be a spider one.
No, it is a spider one. Huh.
And that's the border, and I'm just gonna leave.
Oh, am I inside the border? No. Well.
Well, you have a while.
Yeah. I guess I'm still in... I have 30 minutes to act, but...
No, you have more than that. You have 45.
Yeah.
You're saying you're still thinking that?
Yeah.
Oh, in that case, you'd have 15 minutes.
Freaking what?
Flying your battle. Okay,
that's 3 times it crashed.
That's weird. Maybe you should update Java.
Maybe I should.
Oh, cool. I just took literally no damage.
Same, I've been doing that for a while now.
Oh, come on, guys, it's not fun to not take damage.
Yes, it is.
I mean, why don't you do it, then?
Have you looked at me?
Oh. Well, this is something.
Per man, about 15 minutes, by the way.
Where did you come from?
My portal.
You should definitely go in there.
I promise it isn't trapped.
I mean, it shouldn't be, because that's lay banned.
Sorry.
Oh.
It is true.
Oh, cool, a golden record.
Oh.
Cool.
Are you serious? How?
I mean, you probably just found it in the dungeon.
Yeah, the dungeon that I've been talking about for... Oh, and a green record, too!
You know what that means? Bonus points.
Bonus ducks? Oh.
Bonus ducks.
Are you that hungry?
Yeah.
Well...
Oh, jeez. This isn't what I wanted right now.
Is this a shame, really?
Or maybe it's exactly what I wanted.
Maybe if I go in and back out of the portal, it'll put me where I want to be.
No.
That's...
Oh, what?
I'm going to give you...
I'm going to kill myself.
I don't think so. Don't do it. Oh, there's another way.
Well.
No, seriously,
are you serious?
Kill yourself.
Okay, I'm going to drown myself.
I'm just going to stand right here until daytime. And hopefully no one kills me.
If I don't find anyone, you're going to kill myself.
Everything.
I'm going to...
This is
like, I'm not a fan of this situation.
Quote flying.
Is my microphone just garbage?
Yes.
Sometimes.
Okay.
It's not so much your microphone as your connection.
I don't think that's it's probably my connection.
It's unlikely that the issues you're having are microphone issues.
Oh, that's... Yes.
I don't like when you say stuff like that to him because it spooks me.
I think it's push to talk issues. So now I'm on voice act.
No, it's not. It's not like.
It's no, like you're in the it's middle. It's like I'm a robot.
No.
Yeah. It's no. It's talk, like your voice cuts talking. Out, and then we hear robotic blips thereafter.
Okay. So yeah, I'm just robot. Cool.
Trans robot.
Which is normally connection things.
Don't use my bathroom.
I think I need to return.
Okay. I'm leaving my masterpiece here.
Your Massachusetts.
My masterpiece.
Your masturbation.
Oh, that is a masterpiece.
Mm-hmm. Also, Flying, I'm a little annoyed with you right now, but that's okay.
About what? Are you going to message me it?
Here, I'll just show you.
Oh, yes.
All right.
Yes.
Right. Why aren't
time
you
to swim?
I made sure tune.
Classic flying, but
oh, plus. Nice! I like these leaves that don't decay.
Oh yeah, that's also great.
Why is that a thing?
That's banned.
I'm apparently
decaying leaves are banned.
Okay,
you set the game
see.
Up. Need, you explain it to me.
It's probably tune's tick. Counter or something
oh,
because
yeah.
That's why water's not flowing, lava's not flowing.
Yeah. I would restart
the tick speed
server,
is,
but
the tick speed
really
is
really
negative really. One, so
it's negative one.
Yes.
How'd you?
Bruh, this no. This game is
shouldn't it just
void.
Be regular one?
Where?
Be
what
three.
How are you seeing that?
All right.
Bruh, this game is
there. You go.
Oh, is it game rule?
Yep, and it already is decaying. Yeah, game rule, random tick speed.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, you're right. Because now I'm hearing things like water.
Yep, that's what it was.
Damn it, Matt. Oh, yeah, it's because you tried to stop the auto-generation.
Oh, yeah, that was my map that did that. I was trying to stop it. I was trying to stop the command block.
Nerd. Mm. There is one thing that I left flying that I think you may have been thinking of that could have been a little useful, but I honestly don't care that much.
Message me.
By the way, it's 10 minutes until Perma.
Okay. Okay, let me see what I don't need. I don't need the stone.
That was not what I was referring to.
Okay, well.
I don't
but, yeah.
need...
Well, just remember so you well, can tell me later. Foot. That's actually, good. you could tell me now, because it's gone.
I found the ocean.
Nice.
Lucky you.
What the heck is the whisper? W...
It's MSG.
I typed MSG.
It's slash tell.
Or slash W.
Slash tell.
Jimmer.
Yeah.
Oh, I... No, I'm fine.
Okay.
I thought I saw a temple, but it was just too short.
Oh, I mean, you're not wrong, Oak.
Oh, that's scary.
This is fucking boring. I'm gonna turn on myself.
This is the worst UHC ever.
You're the worst UHC ever.
I mean, I've take liked it bad. So far, even though I'm dead.
Yeah. I was doing pretty well. But then, I took damage.
I mean, I could win. Easily, or I could also easily lose. It's all timing.
Oh, right. Village roads are made of gravel now.
This is
four now.
Fact.
I have a great idea.
Is it lose?
0-5-0.
Well, that's part of losing. That's nothing.
Well.
Something greater.
So it's currently nighttime? No, it's not.
No, it's daytime. It's like noon.
It's high noon.
No! I don't like those words. That and die, die, die.
I mean, I like those words.
Oh no, how fast was the border moving?
Oh shit, I've walked further away from the border. That was a mistake.
It isn't.
It's not moving.
Are you serious?
It is.
Okay.
It's just very slow.
Okay, that's happy.
Hugh, did you make a surface portal?
I did.
Okay, well, I found that.
You
I'm not going to go in.
Probably found it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I suggest not going in. It doesn't lead to anything but pain and misery.
Yeah, I don't plan on that.
And also diamonds. It leads to diamonds.
And not the, like, good kind of misery either.
Oh.
Not like the Stephen King novel / movie?
Yeah, that one.
There's clay.
I agree. Oh, wait, does that mean you're right behind me?
Yes.
Oh, wait, Emily.
I'm just gonna set this village on fire, I think.
That's a good idea.
Oh, shit, I should not set the building that I'm using on fire.
That's also...
I would just love if you said that and then you started taking a whole bunch of fire damage.
It would be funny.
I think this is a good spot.
There's just gonna be this village where one building isn't burnt down.
Nice meme.
No, Hugh, you missed one.
Did I? Yeah.
Wow, way to talk from beyond the grave.
This is not something that...
No, it's important to me. Don't say that.
All the villagers are burning.
You're so rude.
Okay, watch out for Adolf Hitler.
But Mangle's not playing.
I did not intend for them to burn to death just to get eaten by zombies. Oh, hello, Matt.
Hello.
Are you guys actually fighting?
No, but I see you. Matt, I'm not in the one building that isn't burning.
Come on out, buddy boy.
Hugh, don't come out.
If he comes in, I'm just going to set this building on fire, too.
What you should probably do is dig down. But that would also be a really lame...
Oh, shit. I should have made my bow by now. That was a mistake.
You're about to lose, my friend.
Oh, I am on fire.
Oh. Oh my gosh, am I gonna beat Hugh? Oh, I'm beating him. Wow. So good.
You're really bad with the bow. Oh, you've closed the gap.
And Matt took zero damage.
Yeah, I didn't really fight him. Be sure to save the records.
My masterpiece.
They're important.
I'm sorry, I don't have the inventory for it.
What's a record? Oh.
They're blue and gold.
Really, really bad shooting. I'm sorry you had to experience that.
Yeah, like, what the fuck? You should have killed me a while ago.
That was a little painful.
What?
Excuse me.
Alright, I'm gonna go enjoy my dinner now.
Have fun to pizza. Thanks for playing.
Don't come again.
Thanks.
Alright, Gemma, where are you at?
Oh, that's a skeleton. I got spooked.
By the skeleton?
I'm waiting for it. I'll see two and I'm like, oh, I got this. He's on 4 hearts. 5 golden apples at once, and just super, it's just literally golden.
Literally.
I think I found a dungeon. But I don't have any, at least I don't have any torches. So I need to...
I'm gonna check my recording. Yeah, my mic's muted the whole time.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah. Something I just had a feeling wrong. I had something weird. I mean, it kind of sucks, but because I'm going to miss the flying bit.
Oh, yeah.
But at least I caught it before any
other
fights happen, I guess.
You could, like, take the audio from my video, I guess.
I might do that.
There we go.
Oh, what are you doing?
Alright, it's time.
Oh no!
Should I do it?
Don't do it!
Do it.
Fuck off. Fuck off. You should just let me kill myself.
Oak has half a heart.
Now he has zero.
Fuck you.
Oh yeah, I should type GG.
Did you like my masterpiece?
What just happened?
What? I don't even know what that is. Let me go back to it.
Okay, I see what it is.
Is it a penis?
Yes.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Hey, are we going perma right now? We might as well just do it now.
In about 45 seconds.
Hope you lose, man.
Thanks.
Not setting it to 4180.
I love this masterpiece.
Cool.
There you go.
Woo!
I did not think this through.
So now it's down to the three dudes.
Oh no. I did not think this through.
Oh wait, oh that's a lava source. I thought that was Jimmer burning stuff.
Well, Jimmer's damaging himself.
Oh no.
So I go ahead and ask, is anyone in the because I'm not.
Yeah, I didn't even go.
Bruh, I did not think that through.
Jimmer, yeah, I just saw all of that. That was very humorous.
Well, I mean, rip the dream. Am I right?
Right.
All right.
I don't know what the dream was in this case, but...
Did you want to answer that question, Jimmer? I mean, you don't have to. Because, I mean, I'm going to be honest. If you're in the Nether, I'm probably not going to go in after...
It's not Nether.
Okay. He's in the end.
No.
Are you alright, Jimmer?
I'm fine. I missed my old horse.
It was a good horse.
Having problems there?
Yes.
What?
Where's he at?
He's fucking dumb.
Whoa. My true profanity.
That's so old. My true profanity.
Right, I'm sorry.
Why didn't I do this before? Bruh.
GG.
Stop.